DIY drink chiller. Looking for an easy DIY for your next get-together? Let's make this DIY drink chiller. Start with your ice mold and flowers. Slide in the flowers and fill with water. Freeze overnight and remove the mold. Add your wine and let chill. For the base, cut fresh flowers and add to an ice tray. Fill with water and freeze. Pop out the ice, and now you have your DIY drink chiller. So pretty and easy. Like and follow for more.